115 pounds, and round number one is on its way.
Dutch gloves.
So Jerson Arreola wearing the yellow trunks and red gloves. His opponent Kelvin Villanueva from Sandman wearing black trunks and white trim. Good opening combination here by Villanueva. Medyo JC ano to, no? Medyo slight height and reach advantage for Villanueva.
For Villanueva, medyo mahaba. Matanggal sa and
check.
Use his height and reach advantage for this fight, it's definitely gonna be his.
Diba, si Bax Arreola against the corner. A little bit of entanglement there. We resume action.
Check. Okay. Right, so we go on to continue with this with the action. So far, si Villanueva is using his longer reach para hindi makapasok sa depensa niya. Itong si Arreola. Arreola throwing overhands to try to get into Villanueva. So far, so good for Villanueva. Arreola, pag ayan na, nagsimula na siya makapasok.
Good body work there by Jerson Arreola. However, counter attacks by Kelvin. Villanueva. Good strategy here. Mas matangkat, mas mahaba si Villanueva. Kaya he has more access to the face. On the flip side din naman, maganda rin naman yung ginagawa ni Arreola as he attacks the body, which is a good strategy for fighting taller guys.
Maganda rin nakikita kanina yung sundok ni Villanueva na parang Golovkin.
Yes.
Oh, very good inside and mid-range punches there from Arreola. Counter-attacks here by Villanueva. Villanueva, good duck under there by Arreola. Now, if you're the taller fighter, John, diba, if you're in the corner of Kelvin Villanueva, what is a good instruction, like mid-fight adjustment, diba, in-fight instructions para sa bata mo?
Of course, kung ikaw itong si the fighter with a longer reach,
si
we have to fight tall. Hindi ka pwede makipagsabayan on the inside because ang advantage mo nga is yung reach.
Kailangan mag-maximize dun sa aspect na yun. Itong si Arreola, kung gusto niyang mas makapag-land ng cleaner punches dito kay Villanueva, kasi si Villanueva has most of the advantage dito sa laban na to.
And just like that, medyo narinig ata ni Villanueva
of the advantage dito sa laban na to.
And just like Villanueva si Tito JC Reyes at opened up the second round with a knockdown of Jerson Arreola. Opening bell pa lang, diba? to control center of the ring.
And that will be ruled as a slip.
Slip there. Medyo ano, may sumisingle leg po si Jerson Arreola. Di po namin alam bakit siya kumukuha ng single takedown, pero nalilito. Pero bawal po yan sa boxing. Very low stance being employed here by Jerson Arreola. However, kailangan niyang bumawi because Kelvin Villanueva scored a knockdown in the early seconds of the second round.
And good patience demonstrated by Villanueva.
Oo, hindi siya yung mga pag naka-knockdown, sugod ka agad, tapos uubusin yung gas tank nila.
That's right. At mukhang
ako, mukhang double leg naman ata gustong gawin ni Jerson ngayon. Dapat
medyo
yung mga ganyan.
Medyo may from the referee accidental hit to the back of the head, pero
siya dapat, ako ha, ewan ko, for me, dapat when you go for the leg, 'di ba? Yung mga ganyang bagay that should warrant a warning,
yes,
or a penalty kagad.
Oh,
okay. I think that was a slip.
Lalo na pag nagiging intentional, no? It makes the fight very dirty and, you know, unpleasant to see.
Tsaka yung mga dirty tactics na ganyan, kahit sabihin naman din sinasadya. Ano yun eh, it changes the rhythm and the dynamic of your fighter.
But Villanueva answers with his fist. At ito ang mas importante, especially if you want to impress the judges.
John, I think Arigola is dazed because of that initial combination. Ayan, no? Parang he's working on wobbly legs.
That's right. That's a good observation. Medyo hindi na maganda yung body language nitong ni Arisola. And of course, Villanueva is taking advantage. But now, Arisola comes back with a flurry of his own.
Parang nabuhay, eh, no? Diba? Both these fighters, ladies and gentlemen, Villanueva and Arigola, are exchanging mid-range and short-range body shots. So, uppercut to the body, hook to the head. So, nagpapalitan po sila ng uppercuts at hooks ngayon.
Of course, this is a big stage and both fighters want to impress,
yes,
and make their mark dito sa blow-by-blow ni Manny Pacquiao.
Mm-hmm. So ikaw, JC, sa tingin mo, paano makakabawi ngayon sa Arigola? I mean, knockdown in the first few seconds of the third round. Do you think, di ba? Sa tingin mo ba, he was able to like salvage something? Kasi this is going to be a 10-8 round, di ba? Do you think that he was...
And we are back to the action. Makikita natin yung fight or flight response nitong si Arisola in this third round.
So, third round scheduled for 8. Arigola now pushing forward. Medyo na-recognize ni Villanueva yung gusto niya mangyari. Went for a clinch. Oh, that was a sneaky uppercut there by Villanueva as he circles out to his left.
I was actually gonna ask kung yung bang naging knockdown ni Arigola nung nakaraang round, eh, makakapekto sa confidence niya for this one.
Apparently not.
Yeah, he is still moving forward, he is still punching, and that's exactly what we want from our fighters.
He's definitely still in this fight.
Villanueva goes back to that jab. Diba, long arms there by Villanueva. Ang hasil. Parang ikaw yung kalaban ni JC, kung ang kalaban mo si Villanueva.
Parang hirap pumasok eh.
Pero Arigola is finding a way,
you
know, to
bridge
Arigola that
gap. Arigola is onto something. Kailangan lang dagdagan niya pang pokpok.
Arigola now working the body, sneaking that uppercut towards the middle. John, you have to commend Arigola's way of bridging that distance. Sa haba ni Villanueva, nakakapasok siya sa loob.
And just like that, he ends that combination with an uppercut, and there he goes again. And it's very effective right now.
That was a good, nasty left hook to the face of Villanueva.
Ito yung sinasabi natin kanina na iwasan ni Villanueva to fight small.
Yes.
Because he needs to take advantage of that. Richard goes down with a left hook.
God. Oh my God!
What a left hook from Villanueva as he was being chased and pressured by Arisola. Let's take a look at that replay. That was a
beautiful knockout.
Villanueva, ladies and gentlemen.
What a left hook under pressure.
Tama ba? Kanan ba kaliwa? Tingnan natin. Boom! Bang!
And that's what you call check hook, checkmate, baby.
Check hook, checkmate. Lights out for Gerson Arigola.
And the thing that made that shot very powerful was the right hand before that.
Kasi by technical knockout, Kevin Villanueva.
There you have it, ladies.